happy Friday. As you can see, change of pace for me. I have water instead of coffee. We head to the jungle today, actually. So I am trying to hydrate. I'm so excited. I can't believe we already go home tomorrow. But I want to do a little bit of core work today. So it's a little different. If you're having your coffee, maybe we save this one for later, or if it doesn't upset you, more power to you. Let's go. So starting in plank, we're gonna fire ourselves up right away today. Okay, starting in plank, rocking forward a little bit, warming up the toes, the wrists, maybe moving the ankles around. We're using the core right now to stabilize, to help us balance, sucking the navel into the spine, wanting a long spine. So we're going to turn all 10 toes to the side, reaching the left arm up. Side plank, you can always drop down the knee if you need to. You're still working your core. And coming back the other way. Finding this flow already early in the morning. One more time, each side. Bert, you got this, we're strong. Coming back down, lowering the knees, giving ourselves a little bit of a break. Maybe sending the hips back, child pose here for a second. Then we come back up, tucking the toes, downward dog, sending the hips up, gazing at the hands, and coming into puppy, pressing into puppy. Oops, sorry, don't know what I'm doing, puppy. And coming back into plank, sending to downward dog, coming onto the forearms for puppy, and lifting back up to plank. Downward dog, puppy, and plank. Do you hate me yet? Well, you're gonna hate me now. One more time. Downward dog, puppy, back up to plank, and we're gonna do some mountain climbers. Here we go. You got this. Look ahead, suck that navel in to the spine. Feel yourself warming up. Feel the fire. Feel your strength. And finished. Lower down, but we're not done yet. Crossing the ankles, sitting back onto the hips, sending the feet out, boat pose. I'm warmed up, are you? As always, we can have the shins parallel to the mat, or we can straighten the legs. My legs are a little too tired for that. While this I don't even know what I'm trying to say. I'm too excited for the jungle. I can't think about anything else. Just holding here. Collecting our breath. Seeing how we feel, if we have fiery, burning embers of hatred for me yet. Hopefully, we were able to pick some fiery movements to get this thing a-going. So we can start our day with a feeling of empowerment, accomplishment, success. We can keep that momentum going and help us accomplish things. Ooh. And we can release. Maybe all the way down onto the mat. That was a little different than our usual morning gentle stretch, but you did great, and thank you for joining me on it today.